to find plays, and I was mad that I still lost.
I roll.
Yeah, let's do it. I've got some sixers here. That's a low roll.
Looks like a tie. Deuce and eight. Okay.
I'll be on the play.
Alright.
I think this is a keep.
I will mull. He's already playing?
Yeah. He started recording before we sat down.
Oh, okay. Going to six. I will keep Scry. I will keep.
Go.
Tarn. Grixis Pyromancer.
As many as you want. I brought them here so I wouldn't eat them all. So please eat them all.
Yes.
Thought Scry trigger.
Thank you.
land when the Tireless Striker could see it. You played your third land and then Tireless Striker. You have to, has to see lands enter the battlefield for you again. Sure.
That's fine.
Thought scare on myself?
Mm-hmm.
Dismember. Make two more of these.
Thought scour and dismember. Okay.
Six.
10.
Play a search for content. Go ahead. Trigger resolves.
Aromancer?
Check
with all my tokens. I'll block one token.
Okay. Take four.
Four.
Get me over there.
On a six.
Go ahead. Aaron? Yes.
Game one.
Game one.
Game what?
Game one.
One at a time, baby.
And this, I think this game's almost over.
You or him?
Me. Hard to say for sure, though.
You took for sprawl? For the red?
That's fine.
What move?
I will float a black and blood moon yourselves.
Master.
Sorry, Tessa. Yeah, it's bad. It's like,
I didn't know what you were talking about. I was so very confused.
that? Six?
2, 4, 6, 8, 9 Pyromancer is a good card.
This still has an incomplete sideboard, so at least. Be on the play.
If it helps, I don't know if I'm sideboarding properly.
I don't think you need to sideboard.
David thinks this matchup's bad for me.
Well,
it seems like if he gets out ahead, you just lose.
I've beat Blood Moon many times.
Fair enough.
But I've lost to Blood Moon many times, so. I don't think it's a death knell, but it can be a problem.
It's that is a fragile, not, it shouldn't be fragile. I mean, I have to be able to turn to Blood Moon.
I would love for you to not be able to turn to
Blood Moon. I'll be
able
to play.
Please, no.
Like this is a mull.
Minus two. No turn one interaction, and maybe no turn two interaction. It's just like, can't justify it. I have to have like lightning bolt or something for your turn one play. If you have one, like if you have your mana dork on turn one.
Which was the problem with my first game. Six. I'll keep a scry.
Basically a no-lander. I had a Field of Ruins, but that's a no-lander. Field of Ruin doesn't count unless I have at least three lands. This is bad. But I think I have to keep it. So. Let's do it.
That's five or six?
That's six. So I guess I have to. I'm lucky. It's okay, that hint wasn't very good anyway. I would have kept it just because it had lands and I can draw well. Wasn't very good.
Four.
Okay.
Panic at the Disco.
Panic at the Disco. Such disco, much panic.
Such disco, much panic. What?
What are you talking about? You didn't hear it. I was waiting.
Stone Ring? Tracker?
Yes.
Yes, sir. You took your sprawl?
Yep.
Naming red?
Yep.
For three?
Yep.
Pass turn.
Go ahead.
Blood braid?
Yep.
Island?
Floatable.
You're not.
Before I lose my mana, I'm going to flash in the sea caster mage. Still attacking like this.
Attacking.
Mega. Go ahead.
Sure. Do you get the you get damage for this? Combat? Chandra.
Okay.
Exile. Bulky.
Okay.
Combat.
Six.
Pass turn.
Go ahead.
Forest.
Yep.
Trigger.
Yep.
Get two red.
Okay.
Two, four, five. The Mandarin Dragon.
Okay.
Deal 5 damage to you.
Sure. Hopefully get a keep point. I think you showed me a lot more than you needed to show me.
Yes. When I realized that I did that demanding dragon, I said, oh, I didn't need to do that.
I did not need to know that was in your deck. You could have killed me that turn without it.
Correct. Yes. Things like that.
And I definitely made a sideboard decision because I saw that.
Mm-hmm.
You shouldn't have done that.
I know. I regretted it once I saw it. Once I casted it and then realized, you know what? That game was in hand. Yes.
I mean, I was dead on board. You could have just cracked your clue and attacked in Chandra Plus.
Correct.
Yeah.
Noob. Mistakes have been made.
There was a card that I wasn't sure is actually good. It kind of seems bad. But knowing that you have Demanding Dragon coming makes it a lot better.
What are you talking about?
A spell in my deck.
Oh.
I know that, now that I know that card's in your deck, a spell in my sideboard is a lot better than it would have been otherwise. I wasn't sure if it had a lot of targets.
Gotcha.
And now I know that it has an extra one. And so I'd much rather bring that in now, because it's like, oh, well, there are some relevant threats that it hits.
Revealing too much unnecessarily. I will keep. Red. Course of Crucifix.
Okay.
cards from battlefields, graveyards, or libraries, and players cannot cast cards.
Okay.
Yes.
Where are you?
I don't know what you're going to do. But
should have got a 19. And I'll counter that.
Do I lose one life, right?
Two life.
Two life?
21.
Oh. No, I fetched.
And it got you another life when land entered the battlefield.
Okay. 19.
You think so?
Yeah.
Mega?
Mistake number one.
Chapter two, man.
Land for turn?
Yep.
Minus two.
Oh, yeah,
so 18.
I don't know, there's three cards in my deck that can help. Let's see, we've got creature, land, instant.
Tap. Draw. Land for turn.
Mm-hmm.
We're at seven.
Combat.
12. Scare myself. Do it swing. Chandra?
Chandra.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Two damage there. Returns now. Pass turn. Next turn. Trigger here.
Sack
it. Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Main
for turn.
Ooh,
go.
Baby. Yeah, nah, we. 5 minutes. I'm on three.
Is it really 5 minutes?
Yeah. Land for turn.
Are you guys in game three?
Yeah.
Super close game three right now?
Not really.
It's close-ish. I think I'm ahead by some amount, but not a lot. But Lance might also think he's ahead by some amount, but not a lot.
I got beat by a freaking Sun Titan big two, so.
No turn.
Alright. I won, but I still got beat by. Sir.
Oh, yeah, I was
Let's molten ring your.
This content.
Legend. Yep, yeah,
that's
content.
My, that's my biggest problem.
I'll activate it.
Okay.
Like this.
What else do I got?
Kill
you lose two.
Yes.
Did I attack already?
You did. You correctly attacked first in this case.
So you don't have this anymore?
Nope. And I'll pass the turn.
As long as they don't mess with you. So your deck's actually pretty decent against you. Because like they don't do anything until turn three. And if you don't, if you go and check them,
I'll fetch.
I could fill the room to destroy Stumpy Ground.
It's a lot of fun, but man, I've just been playing that deck the past 3 weeks. Every time I play, it's fun.
I mean, it seems like a fun deck.
It is, it's a lot of fun.
Okay.
Until you play against Boggles.
Cards in hand?
One?
Boggles is hard for that.
Go.
It beat me there, I was like, are you kidding me?
Draw.
Bro, I mean, I got really honest. This is the same thing. But
yeah, that's
when I beat him one, I beat one guy and then I lost to one guy. Can't see Lily on it. I lost to Jesse.
Deal two discard.
Plus.
plus Jace.
13.
But it was cool that it won the tournament. A 64
That's
person freaking MCQ it won.
Right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. So you're talking to yourself.
Yep.
Oh, this doesn't look good.
Nine.
No, he's gonna. Yep.
Six.
Seven.
Go. Draw step. Call against command. Discard a card, deal two. Make
deal.
2 1/1s.
Okay.
Flash and Snapcaster Mage. Got the lightning bolt. No? Okay, no target. It's gotta be close. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10.
Aaron in 3.
I mean, I made him.